so afraid to even pick up my phone because people were saying such nasty things to me. She was getting death threats.
I was getting death threats. Work email saying that, hey, I want to buy a house. There's actually a paranormal house. She will kill myself.
Marissa, I see you getting emotional.
I guess it's just part of growing up. I grew up in a white town with a white mom.